this is how you load an image onto your GUI through a URL. Leave a comment if this helped you out. Thanks.